to an end, not many of us are thinking about the health of our lawns. However, we should be. So here with fall tips that will keep our grass beautiful all year long are Shirley and expert from the Home Depot, George Edward Mitchell. Welcome, both of you. We're so excited to have you here. And the truth is, there are no two people that are more knowledgeable about this stuff than you two. So, George, welcome.
Thank you. A lot of people think that because it's cold outside, it's time to give up on your lawn. We're going to show you how, with just a few items from the Home Depot, your grass will flourish.
Yep. Okay.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we think it's fall, it's going to be winter, time to put down the rake and everything, but it's totally the opposite. Fall is prime time to get your lawn in order.
Right.
So that if you've ignored it all year long, right now there's three principal activities that George and I are going to go over that you can do to ensure a beautiful lawn in the spring.
Okay, let's start with our first concern and our biggest concern. The fall comes, the weather starts to change,
yes.
The beautiful leaves fall off the trees and they are gorgeous spread across your lawn.
Right.
But then comes the time where you have to pick these leaves up, and I will tell you what, it can be a lot of hard work. You're raking, you're bending over, your
yep.
bag is falling over, the leaves are coming out. There's gotta be an easier way.
Leaves can be back-breaking work. Using a lawn chute can make easy disposal of not only lawn clippings, leaves, debris, without the hassle of a falling bag.
Yeah.
So this you just slip this right into the bag?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, and it keeps it upright.
Yeah, yes. Even a lawn bag, and it is convenient, because I have to say, the biggest bane is when you're using a lawn bag and it keeps opening
and
up and falling
out.
Over. That it just takes
you're doing double work.
So much more time. But friends, I do want to encourage you that you do pick up your leaves that fall on your lawn. It looks really pretty. It looks really cute. Maybe you can have it there for a few hours. But the reality is this, the time that your leaves are on your lawn, they are destroying your lawn because they're not allowing air to come through. When you water it, the water just pools in there, and it's just the perfect breeding ground for fungus.
Oh,
and a lot of times you'll find if you don't pick up your leaves, you'll have rings, and you know exactly where those leaves were sitting.
Oh, boy.
And it damages your lawn. So do go the extra mile and do it, and this is a very convenient tool. I love it.
Okay.
Well, if you want to take your lawn care a little bit further, we recommend composting these leaves and applying them directly onto the yard.
Oh, that's
I
a great
that.
Idea.
That is really
That is
convenient.
A wonderful idea. I mean, talk about recycling. That's wonderful. Wonderful. Okay, so now we've collected our leaves, we've composted our leaves, we've put it back in our garden. What else can we do to ensure that we will have beautiful grass all year long?
Now this is the time to aerate. By doing this, we're poking holes into the lawn. This allows water, air, and fertilizer deep into those roots.
Okay.
If you don't own one of these, you can rent one from the Home Depot. We have big tools and small tools for all your DIY projects.
Look at that.
That is phenomenal.
Yeah.
So it looks like a lawnmower, but what you're really doing is poking holes deep down into your lawn.
And the great thing is the Home Depots are all over the place. They have a great rental area.
Oh, that is neat.
You could even use a low-tech aerator like this. And really the key is that you are, like George said, poking holes, which is going to allow water, air to the roots, fertilizer when you put it on there. And a lot of the times compact soil does not allow this to happen. Look at the table over here. I have a little sample of the soil cores that come out of the ground. Look how dry
during
that
the
is.
Aeration.
I mean, that is
an
attractive
Very
thing,
dry.
But actually it's lovely to me because I know that once you aerate, you're doing something really, really good for your lawn. And you really should aerate 3 times a year. But I would say that the fall is the most important time to aerate because it is the time where we're gonna prepare our lawn for spring.
Okay, and if you don't have this and you don't have this,
right.
put on a pair of high heels
Ooh,
and go out the front yard
say.
And just sit this. Because that works too,
oh,
ladies
yeah.
and gentlemen, there you go. Now, so we've so far gotten our lawn in order to make sure it's gonna look great.
That's
However,
right.
how do we know what type of nutrients we add back into the soil once we've aerated it and we've gotten rid of the leaves? Because that can be very
confusing.
He's got
the answer for you.
True. If you don't know what to buy, your local Home Depot Garden Pro can suggest our organic fertilizer that's good for your lawn.
Mm-hmm.
Not only is it good for your lawn, it keeps your lawn beautiful and it's safe for your pets.
Yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's very important,
by the
way.
Yeah, it is really important. And you know, you have choices. As a consumer, you can buy conventional fertilizer, you can get organic, but since we have so many pets that we host here and children, we want to keep our lawn pretty much chemical free. But that doesn't mean that because it's organic, it's not effective. The most important thing you want to look at, friends, when you're looking at your bag of fertilizer, there's always numbers at the bottom. There's like a ratio. This one is 5-1-1+2. What it's saying is that it has the macronutrients. The first number is the nitrogen. The second number is the phosphorus. And then potassium last. And all of these elements serve to feed your roots.
That's wonderful.
Why are you going to fertilize right now when your grass looks like it's dying, your warm season lawn, it's like, it looked pretty in the summer,
right,
but now it's not looking good? Well, let me tell you something. When it enters the dormancy period right now in the winter, what is gonna happen is those roots are alive. They are, they need the nourishment, right?
Right.
They need the nourishment because even though the outside looks ugly, underneath it's preparing new leaf blades, new leaf stalks of your grass, and it's very, very important. I particularly chose this one for us because we have drought conditions. Mm-hmm. Our soil, how is your soil?
Dry,
dry, right?
Compact.
Okay. This has a wetting agent and it has extra iron. So there's all these custom blends, but don't let it intimidate you because if I don't answer your question, somebody like George at Home Depot will. And it's a very great service.
You all are so knowledgeable.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, George. Thank you so much, Shirley. I always learn so much when the two of you are here. For more tips for lawn care, visit your local Home Depot and, of course, homedepot.com. Now,